You should go to the ER for back pain if the pain is severe and isn't letting up, if it's causing weakness in one or both legs, or if it's causing bowel or bladder dysfunction that didn't happen before the injury.